So when we start dealing with bunches of leafy greens, everything has to be pulled apart. Stuff like broccoli, cauliflower, kale, that stuff's gonna carry a lot of insects and a lot of dirt. So it's good to do this to the romaine first, or to the kale. Just help it along, right? And producing everything is valuable. Maybe not that part.